When did your band, The Storytellers, come about? And who thought of the name? Because it's a great
Again,
name.
Tony Loughlin thought he had that name registered. I got a great, great band together. And I had them together for most of my career. They were great lads. They were great players. I had a 6-7-piece band, actually, and with brass and everything. And they were just a great bunch of fellas. And they're still doing things. I had Kieran Doherty on bass. And I know Kieran's in a group now. And Tony McVenna plays along with Sean Wilson on lead guitar. Mm-hmm. Brendan McGarity, who has a group with his wife. And Trevor Gibb, who is a fantastic trumpet player. Martin Campbell, he lived in Mullen. He was a great trombone player. And he still works on the local scene around Monaghan and that. And Micheál Lynch, I don't know what Micheál's doing now, but he played saxophone. And Dennis, of course, on piano and accordion. Great. And they were all great harmony singers. Great, great harmony singers. You know what, Bobby? I had the most wonderful years. We just had some fun. With the crack we used to have was brilliant.
Your husband, Dennis, plays along with you in the mm-hmm. band.
We have so much in common because he lives, sleeps and eats music. The studio here in the house, and he's always working, just doing things and adding to things and all that. And he just loves music. And he was an All-Ireland champion accordion player when he was a young fella. He was a great support to me down through the years.